Hello guys, as you can see I put some paper on my bench so we can take a look at this. This is a, I know it's a printer ink cartridge. I figure we could take it apart to see what's inside. Since I don't know, I found it in the street and I always wanted to know what's inside it, so I'm going to try to pry it open with my knife and let's see what happens. It doesn't want to come off, so maybe we'll have to use brute force. Yep, I'll be right back. So it took quite a lot of work to take these things apart, but I finally managed to do it. So it was like this and this, and this part was the back. Yeah, this part came out kind of easy, but as you can see this one didn't. It was quite a lot of work. I got a lot of ink in my hands. But let's see what do we have here. Actually I didn't use my knife at all. I used a saw and then a screwdriver to pry the pieces of plastic, but let's see if I don't stain myself in the process. This is the sponge with all the ink. It seems like it was the, you know, yellow, red. This was obviously the blue ink up. And here, I don't know what color it is, it's all white, so let's try to take it off. Let's see if I can... there we go! Purple. With a couple stains. And it seems like the ink is getting collected by this thingy. What is this? Some kind of sponge or something? Ah, here we have some kind of tray that goes directly into one of these three holes. We got 1, 2, 3 holes. This is a little bit smashed. There was a piece of plastic here. I guess it got the terminals for the printer, I mean. But yeah, I took it off camera. So yeah, basically the ink goes through this membrane. There's air under it, and then it goes to one of these little holes, and then it goes to the printer. Yeah, pretty cool.